Welcome to the online classes. Students, in the online classes, today we will be dealing with the topic noun. Before studying it, let me ask you few questions. Where do you study? Where do you study? You study in a school. You study in a school. In which standard do you study? You study in class 1. You study in class 1. What is name of your school? The name of my school is South Delhi Public School. Name of my school is South Delhi Public School. And students, you have beautiful class. Today, I'll show you your class. Surprise! Can you see picture on the screen? What is the picture about? This picture is about a classroom. Children, can you see a lady in green suit? Yes, she is a teacher. She is a teacher and she is teaching. Teacher is teaching in her class. Can you see bunch of children sitting there? Yes, they are students. They are students. They are engrossed in their classwork. They are working quietly. Students, can you see a wall there? Yes, the wall. You can see a lot of picture on the wall. Few of these picture are the paintings made by students. And there you can see a table. Yes. On that table, students have kept their art and craft item in a systematic way. You should also be as organized as these students. This wall also has a window for ventilation. Yes, for proper air, for proper light. Through the window, you can see a beautiful garden. A garden has a lot of trees. We can see outside view from our class. Okay, children, tell me, what have you learned? We have visited our classroom. We have learned about teacher, student, wall, chair and table. What are they? They are all naming words. They are called noun. Okay, so tell me the naming words in the picture. Teacher, student, wall, chair, table, garden, window, chart paper, pencil, color, pencil box, all these are naming words called noun.